What's going on, guys? My name's Tom and welcome to the channel.
Today we are going to be checking out the new edition of Bamboozled and giving them a try.
So I forgot to mention what these are. So if you don't know what Bamboozled are, basically they are jelly beans which look alike but taste very different. So you have one positive thing and one negative thing. So for example, you may have Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti. So Tutti Frutti is obviously good and Stinky Socks is bad. Or you may have, let's say, Skunk Spray or Licorice. So there's a variety of different flavours you may get. So they do cost £3, they're not too much, they're great fun with your friends. So I think we should get opening in these. Okay guys, so we're going to be trying some of these candies. I'll put in a bowl right here, just as I showed you. And we're just gonna try on the, as it says on the box. So let's get into this. Okay guys, so let's try the Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Ah! Oh! I just did, guys, so that didn't, the water in my mouth, that didn't taste too good. I'm going to give that a, so on the disgust taste, so 10's like most disgusting, 1's like, I don't know, not really disgusting at all, it's quite nice. So I'm going to give that a, I'm going to give that a 5. So that's Stinky Socks, not Tutti Frutti. So that's my first worst one. I'm just going to go down the thing. Oh, that did not taste too good. Okay, so here's the second one. We've got lawn clippings or lime. So, I think that's lawn, right. I'm not really sure what lawn clippings is supposed to taste like. So on that one, I'm not really sure if it's lawn clippings or lime. So I'm gonna give that a 3 out of 10 on the disgust rate. Okay, so next one is rotten egg. This one doesn't look too good. Wish me luck, this does not look very good. No. Oh my god, that tastes so horrible, guys. Oh, that's worse than Stinky Socks. So for that one, I'm going to give it a, what should we say, 7 out of 10. That was too bad. Okay guys, so the next one is Berry Blue. Yeah, what a nice one. What's that toothpaste? But it tastes really, really nice. For that one, I'm gonna give it a 1, cause you know, toothpaste is nice. Actually, toothpaste is so good. I think it should be a natural sweet. Like this video if you think toothpaste should be a natural sweet, like one of the jelly bellies, because that actually tastes so nice, literally. Okay guys, it's the big one. We have bath or peach, so it's this one here. And I'm not looking forward to this one. So let's give it a go. Oh man. Oh man, that is not nice. Sorry guys, I forgot to give peach a rating, so I'm going to give peach, you guessed it pretty much, I'm going to give it an 8. It shouldn't even be called Bamboozled, it just should be called horrible tasting jelly beans. This one is a canned dog food or chocolate pudding. I think that's canned dog food. Ah, oh, that's not very nice actually. I'm going to give canned dog food a 4 because that I actually chewed most of it. Blizzard or juicy pear. So find one of those. Let's just take one. Yay! I got a nice one. That is so nice. Oh god, I hope that's not blizzard. Do I like blizzards? Finally, I got a nice one. How cool is that? I guess I'm going to do a scale now of niceness from 1 to 10. So I'm going to give Juicy Pear a 5. Anyway, for the next one, I think there's only about one of them in here. It's moldy cheese or caramel corn. I don't even know what caramel corn is. Oh. Oh man. Oh, it's still in my mouth. off. It's that really off stuff you get in the fridge. So for that one, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. No, I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10. All right. So for the next one, we have baby wipe or coconut. But let's give it a try. I've got a nice one. Oh no, wait. It's baby wipe, but it tastes nice. So it's a bit like toothpaste, really. It's one of those nice ones, which like tastes quite nice. So turns out baby wipes is quite nice. So for baby wipes, I'm going to give it a 0.5 because, you know, that's even nicer than toothpaste. And it turns out I like eating baby wipes. Okay, so here's the final one, and it looks like it's going to be the biggie. So we have skunk spray or licorice, and I don't like either. I hate licorice, unless it's like those nice Sainsbury's licorice laces. It's licorice! It tastes horrible. Ah! Ah, points. But at least it wasn't skunk spray, that's one good thing. Licorice, I'm going to give that, on the bad scale, actually, a 4. If you enjoyed this episode, guys, make sure to go and like this video and subscribe to my channel, as I just lost my YouTube. But other than that, make sure to comment down below if you want to do me see that.
This is great banter.
If you want me to do more videos like this, then make sure to comment down into the description. And at the moment, I'm just craving about baby wipe, JB's, but other than that, see you guys next time. Peace.